The next time you go to the grocery store, think about this. In our global economy, food is produced all over the world and delivered to grocery store shelves on the opposite side of the planet. Along the journey, food may be shipped, trucked, or stored along the way, which takes time and steals valuable shelf life. To keep food from spoiling before reaching its destination, a controlled atmosphere is generated through much of the journey.
Controlled atmospheres is a simple idea. Remove the harmful effects of carbon dioxide and oxygen, which reduces the ripening effects of produce over time.
Air Products containerized systems utilize PRISM membrane nitrogen generators to produce the oxygen-reduced atmosphere needed to slow down the ripening process. Nitrogen is pumped into containers and cargo holds, displacing the oxygen. When these controlled atmosphere systems are located on ships or in remote areas, the nitrogen must be generated on site. PRISM membrane separators divide compressed air into streams of nitrogen and oxygen-enriched air. The nitrogen is then piped into the container, and the oxygen is vented off.
We package all of the controls, compressors, nitrogen membrane separators, and oxygen sensors into specially prepared shipping containers. The system only requires an electrical connection to be functional. All of the cargo holds are flooded with nitrogen and then monitored automatically for the perfect balance of nitrogen and carbon dioxide.
Air Products builds these systems to be durable and reliable, withstanding the harsh, corrosive effects of salt water and humidity.
All of the extra strength, in addition to the durable PRISM membrane separators, create a unit that will see service for years without interruption.
Let Air Products demonstrate application excellence in your next controlled atmospheres project. For more information, contact Air Products, your global source for on-site gas generation.